kicked out the house, I had no option. Mama. I was going through it with my mama.
What's up, YouTube? Gonna do a little vlog today. Today, where we at?
Barber show.
Yeah, so we're going to a barber show. Gonna cut some hair like I do, you know how I do. See you guys there. Alright, but I still need a haircut. Nah, bro, my hair. Oh, look.
You have dreads, so it still looks cool. It's not like good to go
to. No, I look like.
Remember my man from school that wore the blue glasses?
I look like fluffy socks, bro.
Remember my man from school that wore the blue glasses?
No. Who?
Daniel. He wore them blue socks.
Oh, yeah.
I look like him.
Yo, like what him. Is that? You do look like him, though,
never,
still.
Never had a trim.
And also, yeah,
I like the natural flow that's going on. And right now, I'm just using the Wolf Senior. He's not sponsored by Wolf, but that's his favourite clip up. His favourite clip up because of the blade. Which, as you can see, if you look at the back of the blade, you can turn it on.
Let me turn it off.
Black back blades are good for fading black hair, or in other words, Afro-Caribbean. He's doing a seminar right now, and he's showcasing some really good skill. I like what I'm seeing today, and I hope the audience, look at the audience.
Right, okay, coming back to Nicky.
I hope the audience are watching and really like enjoying what's going on and taking in some crucial information.
Yeah, so that's us from the Great British Barber Bash, and I'll see you about like 2 minutes now.
After this, I'm probably going to find a barber girl, or as you call it, barber bitch, and get myself some head.
I just been balling out every season. Knowing some niggas I left in the beach. I just been married to double cup. I gotta pull me a four inside another liter. Tie up the bands and then run it up. I gotta put the new bells inside of the freezer. Back at the trap, I was ducking them people. Ducking the birds, sending out them eagles. All of my diamonds gon' bust out the meter. I'm dripping water, nigga, Aquafina. Damn, that bitch capping if she think I need her. Hit her one time and then I gotta leave her. I'm a real street nigga. Gotta keep it a rap with my people. Turn the whole squad to bosses. I can't be kicking shit like I'm Adidas. Young nigga pulling up inside the Bentley truck. I just be popping shit like hot grease. I'm in my day sitting at
the. Hey, I'm with Hugo Cox. Is one of my fellow barbers. He's 18. Honestly, one of the best barbers I've seen at 18. It's going to be doing a taper fade on him. A lot of people nowadays opt for a longer hairstyle, whereas locks or dreadlocks.
At the trap, about to call the plug, got a cop three. Looked up the Pablo Escobar, money meeting Chapo, that's my top three. Bitch, I was serving the sidewalk, then I copped the drop, hopped in the street. You can't name a young nigga that's hot as me. All my niggas do murders and robberies. Got about 20 racks in a robbing jean. Niggas thinking I won off the lottery. When I hop in the push start with the
as a brother, the main thing is always to just focus on your clients and focus on what you're actually doing in the chair and focus on your legs. For me, the way I put my brand myself and stuff was from social media. So it's like posting pictures of your work. That's what they want to see first and before anything.
I always go and leave the edge of the clip art and then just pick and pick and pick just to make sure that I get out the fine lines in the afro hair, because it's different to straight hair. When I use when I cut afro hair, I always make sure I use a fine tooth comb. Some barbers might use a brush, but for me the fine tooth comb is so much better because I'm able to actually stretch out the curl and then see what the fade looks like. Because when they go home and wash their hair, if you aren't stretching out the hair and making sure the fade is flat, then they'll go home and they can create a line because the hair can.
Hey, here's a choice man in the room. There it is. Top shelf, top shelf.
option. If you come see me, wait for it.
Nicole said she wants to be in the end of the vlog. Check the drip. What's going on with the drip?
Got the Converse. Cool.
Yeah. Big dripper.
Why are you sleeping?
ATL Jacob. If you stand for nothing, you fall for anything. I'm gonna say that I love her, I told her anything. No, you don't deserve a Birkin, not even a choker chain. I break hearts, I'm a problem, you ain't gon' wanna fade. Shawty pressure, but I would never run her way. No, nobody special, I feel all these girls the same. That talking shit be extra, I thought you knew for what you came. If you don't, the next one still gon' make me come the same. I'm just fucking on the Lexus, reminding me of what's her name. Don't rap me like a Tesla, but I drove both of them hoes insane. Kayla gripping on my necklace, said fuck it, let her wear the they chain. Kayla X had got her nigga, we still be fucking, our bond won't never break. Tryna.
Tell them sorry for the vlog.
That trim is silly.
You wigged on that. Oh, you wigged.
It's the best trim I've ever seen. On odds, ever.
You look mad. That was rude.
Okay, come over.
I look mad.
It's gonna be gas now. You gassed it for the whole night.
You know
how I'm gonna act right now. What did I just say?
I just fucked her. Yeah, she already knew. She didn't even know that I walk around home. She don't even know that my face plate is chrome. She don't even know that this shirt off the dome. She don't even know that I got two phones.
She don't even know that I got two phones on the phone. I got Rocky sitting lane with a patrol. You don't even know me, nigga. Better lower your tone, cause I really up the tone. Oh, no way, bruv, nigga, is you nuts. I got a cool.
I ain't even slept in 4 days. I ain't even slept, but guess what? I'm still getting paid. Yeah, I'm doing it. Yeah, I'm still getting laid. Yeah,
nah, I said that thing, bro. I'm trying to just tell these guys that the night's done, man. It's not done.
It's not done.
But for you guys, it's done.
Yeah, you're not really going to see what's actually going to happen. You're just seeing what we're showing you.
Went to Great British Barber Bash, but it was lit. Just come from a party. Got locked off. And now we're just here with the why did they bag it in two bags? Oh, now we're here with So that's all going on. I thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe. Maybe like the video. Maybe dislike, because I want to see some dislikes. Where you going, bro?
Duty calls.
Duty calls, yeah.
Duty calls.
You might die though.
Spider-Man gotta do what Spider-Man gotta do.